thanks to all of you to be here with us today in this very important moment for us, where we are going to officially launch one of the most important projects, which is the UIM Youth Development Program. We as UIM, the world governing body for power boating, have very few but clear objectives and priorities. The Youth Development Program is one of our key projects, and this is because we are committed to strengthen the sport of power boating, not only today, but for the future generations. Boat builders, engine manufacturers, and several interested parties are contributed to this project. What is this project about? The UIM Junior and Youth Development Program is a special project which forms part of our vision, of the UIM vision for the future. This project will encourage children from the age of 10 to engage with the UIM in a structure, I repeat, structure, powerboat race training program. The program is going to be delivered by professional instructors approved by the UIM, thus ensuring instruction and quality control at the highest possible standard. The boats have been designed by Windrace, specialist designer in boats of this type, and careful attention has been paid to safety, I repeat, safety, throughout and in particular in the construction of the crew cockpit area. The engines for this project will be supplied by Mercury Marine, which are here with us, and these engines meet the most demanding environmental, I underline, environmental standards worldwide. Integral part of the UIM Youth Development Program is to encourage children to develop general water awareness skills, as well respecting the environment, their fellow competitors, the racing rules, and above all, understanding the importance of safety within our sport. This program promotes multicultural exchange between the children of all our UIM nations, which will encourage an understanding of traditions and values as the program expands worldwide. This is a key element of our youth development program. We are convinced that our sport can break barriers and bring people together from all over the world. Sport has the obligation to do that, and be sure that we will be in front line to achieve this goal.